action of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved...
I think everybody gets just fit. We lost in the alien base, pretty much buffs like this for about, like, most people.
That probably would really need to know that we're serious.
Be honest, that probably would really happen if we ever got there by alien force.
To that effect,
you know, we're seriously gonna be fucked.
Out a high profile target that will get plenty,
you know,
of people's attention.
I'm sorry, you know, especially even when we have Will Smith, much
to lock down the area,
take out
any
of
the security forces nearby.
We would be fucked. You know, no ifs, ands, or buts. Time to do stuff. Oh, is it pausing? We zoom in a lot, folks? Please tell me in the chat, you know. I'll look it up. Listen, I'm bearing my phone here. Someone tell me in the chat if anybody else is seeing this, because my thing's like pausing and zooming. I changed the location stream to like Miami, which is close to where I live. Which is... should not be having problems, you know? Should be doing running just perfectly fine, but nope. It's like, I gotta... film this stuff, like, I gotta send this stuff, like, to San Francisco or some shit to, you know, to keep this stuff from, like, stalling and uninstalling, you know? We probably got to move them on moving. Actually, these guns do help, though. They help your ass, especially if you play long as, like, it's good for not just for a first-person shooter, but anybody who plays video games for a very long time, it's good for your ass. That, going outside and doing stuff, you know? Just don't stare at something, it's not bad. Pass. Alright, game, come on, load this up. Got some laundry to do too, so probably gonna check on that when I'm back in command. Yeah, but I do see it too. I've heard my stream pauses and done pauses. Let's see here. I'll try something real quick, folks.
Menace 1-5, we have a fix on the target. Move to place the X-4 charges at the designated position.
Let's see here. Talk to my friend Roland here, who lives with me. Talk to him real quick, Tom. Get him down here real quick. Hopefully he gets it. Probably not. Alright. Let's see here. I'm just gonna move right here.
That's affirmative. These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Shit.
Wechsle Position.
Alright, let's see here.
Bitte Feuerschutz. Moving to designated position.
Which of that damn prison.
Overwatch.
Probably also a spy.
Ricevuto.
Definitely gonna need some PC upgrades here. Let's see. Wish I could talk to my friend real quick. Well, Bob was turning good, but I don't want to blow my thing here. Let's see here. Should I move here? Nah, but he'll run to that. Which I don't get it. Cause whatever. You know what? Whatever.
Roger. Fire shots.
Moving to Overwatch.
Can I move you over there? Nah.
On Overwatch. Affirmativo.
Alright. Got where I am, so... Actually... Time to set up. Let's see, I set you up.
Got it covered.
Alden off. I'm on it.
You. Just a little lava grenade right about here.
Lancio una granata!
There we go. Zoom stream. There it goes again. We're zooming and pausing.
Ci tengono sotto tiro.
Good to go.
I had to put the graphics down and lower because I hate to do that.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position. The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Been on topics.
Reasonable, I guess.
Fishos.
Seems reasonable.
Confirmed. Get it together. Ricevuto, mi muovo sull'obiettivo.
Nice one, girl. That's a nice one. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, thank God. It's like, if that was a fucking kill shot, I'd be pissed. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Is he dead? Now he will be.
Stiamo subendo perdite!
Shit. Well, yeah. I don't like him
now.
We're all panicking? You panic now? I understand your humor still. You know, you joined this thing out to fight for humanity. Panic is no longer your option, ma'am. Sirs and ma'ams. Oh, you. Why are you doing S-Con? What, you spend out the alien spins to fucking lie down and just take the hits? Hell no. Don't fight back two for the whole on this planet. Whoa, shit. Thank you. Lagging out. Now we're zooming. There it goes again.
Enemy destroyed.
Folks.
Didn't think I'd go out like this!
Nah, that's shitty. I expect this to happen on my first try.
Commander, we're taking heavy losses. We may have to adjust our approach.
No, we won't. They all die with the stuff from some other porn day where they're not fucking cowering. Wrestling dudes down here. Let me see here. I need a friend down here. Might explain me why my stream's pausing and unpausing. Damn it, Roland. Roland. I need some help with this thing. My stream's like pausing and unpausing, man. It's all fucked up. I hope he gets it. Oh, if they die, I don't mind if they die. Because you know what, they deserve it. You have no right to coward when you're fighting for humanity. You know what the hell you sign up for when you join this military force? When this girl is serving. Yeah. You join here to fight for humanity and save it. Not to cower and piss your pants.
E dai! Mi farebbero comodo delle munizioni.
My friend can help me out. Why my streams are short and now and unsure, stopping, pausing, stuff and going. Because like the server I pick is like it's like based down Miami, man. It's like closer where I live now. Why the fuck it's not being better? I had to pick somewhere far away like LA or shit. Because that's just retarded my mind.
Yeah. Bestätigt. Rücke aus.
Not saying this gonna land. Why am I killing them?
Bestätigter Abschuss. Brauche Munition.
Not saying I'm just gonna plan up and kill them, but I will.
Parto.
I wouldn't mind if they die in the next mission. I wouldn't mind if this guy kills them all.
Impegnati. Devo ricaricare l'arma. Oh, Soldat ausgeschaltet. Verstanden. Rücke aus.
I'm gonna try to get her killed just because.
Piss
me off, Cowan. I know it's part of the game, but still. How dare you, coward! There we go. That's so bad. I want more cowards in my military.
Avenger, all XCOM operatives are dead or MIA.
Yeah.
Need a base.
There we go. Hopefully, my friend got them damn meshes. There it goes again. It's like pausing, resuming. Not like I'm hitting the buttons here. It's not like I'm hitting the buttons here to pause and resume all the damn time. Ugh, I gotta get down here. Say it again. What the hell? Can't do while I'm loading? Whatever. Ain't nothing in my chest, just like making sounds.
Menace 1-5. We have a
pick. Right, let's see, get my friend back down here.
Ci muoviamo nell'ombra.
What's those fucking civilian not in the way anymore? People are annoying.
10-4! We're visible here!
Sure now. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna start from the beginning again because I should have known. And of course not. What would you presume? Ugh. Got my phone here. Maybe that idiot will listen there. I hope I got my text to the phone, because I was not listening to the games. I think I got all this stuff on, I guess not. I guess we're getting a little tech demo, a little tech walkthrough here on this stream. We go here. That's like what I want to say. Okay, next time.
Tanti saluti. Munizioni finite. Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
Hey, Temple. Okay, I need your help.
Nicht mal knapp.
Because apparently, okay, look, my stream here, I'm streaming right now, but apparently, randomly, my stream, it pauses and unpauses, randomly, and I'm hitting the buttons here or anything, man. Like, I don't know why.
I asked,
that's why I asked.
No, but he didn't know what it was.
Okay, look.
Should have told him what it was. See,
I
can't really put that. I don't know about it.
Okay, then. Sorry,
what
else?
It shouldn't be the internet.
It's not definitely.
It has to be some way to do it.
I know. And I lowered this thing down to the proper levels where it's not like lagging or shit like that, yeah? But.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm also.
You were a handful. That's because it's like,
I wouldn't mind these characters die here real quick here because they kind of pissed me off.
Affirmativo.
It's the low end bad save here. Yeah. Here we go. Suicide.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
Cause y'all piss me off. Yes.
Fun.
Let's try this stuff again. There we go. Much better. Yeah, Zescon. How dare you? How dare you panic or fight for humanity? Alright, let's try that again from the proper beginning. There's a save there too, so I won't have to.
All XCOM operatives are dead or MIA.
They're just dead. Okay, let's start from the beginning again. Properly. Better save it just so. Better save it too, because sometimes they save, it saves in a shitty spot sometimes. At least for me. At least for me. The other people might be just fine.
Menace 1-5. We have a fix on the target. Move to place the X4 charges at the designated...
Boom. Save. There it goes again. New save. Save number 5. Call this, bullshit. Man.
Moving on target location.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Und los jetzt! Move, move, move!
Right. Another move?
On Overwatch.
On Los Gates.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Explosion.
Bombs away!
Oh,
neutralisiert. Moving. Got something good here. Heading there now.
Getting it done.
Parto. Eseguo. Bin unterwegs.
Sounds like the guy I need is coming up here. Coming down here. That's it.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether it's coming up to training or stricter mind control.
Ah, nemico ancora vivo.
Sottofuoco
intenso.
I need to do laundry. Hopefully, so I've done. Maybe.
Mi stanno sparando. Ammalissimo.
Of course you hit. Why weren't you hit, right? Why wouldn't you? Logically, that would be a good sound. Logically, that sound.
Moving to position.
Alright, I'm going to move here. Kill him.
Target eliminated.
Move you here. Actually, how should I do this?
Mi avvicino alle coordinate. Prendi qui.
Enemy down. Okay, nice.
Schon unterwegs.
At least I can do some damage here. Or not. Why not? Yeah, why not?
Beim nächsten Mal treffe ich ihn.
I know you did. You missed that target.
Kann mich nicht bewegen.
Can't really do any damage here. Unless I can go to go around this corner here. If I had a grenade, I'd do some throw at it. That's good. Trying to blow the monument. Explode the monument, see what happens.
Copy that!
Rolling! Affermativo. I'm taking fire.
Okay, every single one I got a promotion at least.
I got nothing.
Oh.
identified. X4 module is armed. Neutralize any remaining hostile contacts.
Affirmative. Moving out. Hostiles pacified.
Area is secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonating charges.
Yeah. Fairly well. There it is again. Hopefully you'll see it. Maybe not because the server, I'm loading to a very local server. It's still bullshit. I don't care who the tech level is. It's still bullshit. It should be faster and better if I'm streaming, if I send it to a local server, you know? Doing this, get the hell out of my, our servers, take their own state servers, that's what I say. Rackets. There'll be something out here, because if not, then I'm really pissed off. No, I'm gonna check my laundry here. I'll be right back. Shit. Alright. See how this thing works. There it goes.
Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range. Some of our most advanced equipment. Specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty. Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter. Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Some other people are having a problem too here. And a lot of us, some a good amount of people having this problem here with the stream stopping and going.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Save this bullshit.
Commander, to the research labs.
Impressive, isn't it?
No.
Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens.
I'll touch anyway, so whatever. Yeah, do some research.
I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work up.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to-
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running. Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
I just have to deal with him now.
Commander.
Good to see you. Hopefully, I'll just show the recording to my
Welcome
friend.
Welcome to the bridge.
Hopefully, you can tell what's happening.
Center of our operation.
Show him everything.
The aliens have our entire world in their grip.
Play some
Advent controls everything.
He's not very good at.
While we prepare for new operations and continue our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans on the surrounding area. Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
All right.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to... We've got a lot of ground to cover.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
You will, sir.
Commander, as the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
All right, let's see here. Again.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Yeah.
working for the Resistance installed a data tap along the Advent network in this area. And the data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device. That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts and protect that gear.
A lot more fun that way, at least. Yeah.